we'll see how this goes. Yeah, Greninja is really, it's going to be really hard if he's shielding in front. But most of the pressure coming out of Tam is going to be in front of Greninja, since he doesn't have really anything out of shield that's really fast right there. But that maybe probably going to try to avoid hitting from the back, because that back air is relatively fast.
He's definitely going to try to avoid applying some shield pressure, because, like you mentioned, Cloud does have that...
the climb hazard.
Yeah.
Oh, right there. He's going to miss that. He's going to take a huge punish. Okay. What was this? He just thought. It was a good 20% though. Oh, reversed it again. Oopsie dukes.
Cloud has limit though. He could definitely gain much. Oh!
Oh, tech though? Yep, that's solid tech. Let's see if he gets some kind of. Oh no, we got a little too greedy with the water. He did not stay long enough in the air as he thought, but he's still up in this, catching his landings a little too late on that dash attack. He's going to eat that climb hazard to reset the situation.
Both players still just trying to get a feel for each other. They played a lot together at the Esports Stadium, though, I feel.
Oh, you mean the arena?
Yeah, arena. Yeah, we're at the stadium.
Yeah, we're at the stadium. Yeah, the one inside Walmart.
Much different place.
Yeah, much different. It's like super small, but there's a scene there. Yeah. Caesar's having trouble getting around this sword, like him placing that back airs, and also amazing ledge traps coming out of Tam. Greninja is having a real, Caesar having a really hard trouble with that, as well as that that climb hazard that keeps coming out.
Yeah, Tam's definitely a player you don't want to be on ledge against.
His ledge trapping is probably the best out of like anybody else I've seen, like in Fort Worth, and that's saying something.
Finally stealing out that stock though, and got quite amount in the climb, but.
Oh man, that back air's a little stale now. It's not gonna hit as hard as it could, as it has been. Ooh, that dash attack finally gonna take it. DI'd in a little too far. It's gonna die off the top. Oh, this is scary. He has 10 seconds of that limit. We'll see when he has the chance to use it. 5 seconds. Oh, there it is. Not going to land with it. The air dust is going to get away, but it's going to open up. Another opportunity for him to get some damage. He's got an upper and a back air out of that. He's at 54. Yikes. Oh, man. Another tech situation. No, but he's going to land.
Caesar's finding a few more openings to sort of approach in, but the size of Cloud's sword is just extremely difficult for him to approach with.
Right. Like, Greninja has the speed to get around that to try to like catch his landing or something like that, but the timing is very, very small.
You don't want to approach from behind because of that back air, but approaching from the front can be just as bad because of his climb hazard.
Right. Wow, very gutsy down air. Then comparing it to the little, what is that, substitute? I think it's a substitute. I forget. Shadow Sneak.
Counter.
Yeah, because like when it's in the air, I don't see the shadow like on there. So that's what screws me up, because when it's grounded, you literally see an actual shadow. You know what I mean? But yeah, like, that Shadow Sneak is going to catch him into that. Follow it from the down air. Oh, see, that's my first time seeing it. That's dude super cool. Most time I see it spike if it's in the air. Oh, yikes. Oh, man.
Not quite enough
right in the line of the blast zone, but really close to killing. Good DI. Oh, man. Meaty damage. Oh, he was scared.
Went for the counter there to try to spike, but timed it a little too early.
Yeah, the substitute not going to work there. Good patience coming out of camp, Tam, because he did have the limit there. And he's going to catch the dash back from Caesar, getting that border and taking that game. Good stuff to Tam.
Caesar definitely started to catch on a little bit more there at the end of the game. If he can just sort of keep what he downloaded from Tam, then next game might be enough for Caesar to bring the set back.
Right, I think we're... Oh, are we here in the mirror? Oh, no, it's a different color. The color counter pick.
Probably one of the most important counter picks, honestly.
Ooh, yeah, that downer not as big as Smash 4. He's gonna be able to hit him just for the side for that. Ooh, I'm surprised that forward actually didn't hit. He actually like drifted a little too far away. The tumble actually gave him a smaller hurt box. It's kind of funny. That climber coming out doing a good 12%.
Finally getting the openings he needs to have sort of an explosive start this game.
Right. Ooh, yikes. Not doing that. Most of the time when Wow, just land with Nair. That's not good.
Fell out of the second hit of his up smash.
Yeah, that was weird. Very weird. Because he got hit by the side. It wasn't like right in the center.
Right.
Oh, good parry right there. Let's see what. Oh, man. He was expecting him to like roll or something like that, so he was covering that option, but he just stayed there. Good reaction right there from Tam, cognizant of that option that he could have covered.
Really good catching those platform techs with the back air. That's honestly probably what he tried to go for.
Yeah, he's trying to do the drag down to get to a tech situation with the up air so he can get an up smash out of it. He keeps messing it up.
Barely caught Greninja with
kind of hard.
Furthest side of the cross slash there.
Right, right.
Enough to kill them.
Oh man, it was because he again, like, he got the tippy top of the hitbox, so it was not in the sweet spot. And Caesar's getting a little too desperate. This climb hazard is putting in work. Oh my gosh, that's four in a row. Will we see five? Will we see five? No, okay, we're gonna see the cross slash. Very small shield. Oh my god, looks like a Skittle. Ooh. But he's gonna catch that jump and get that up air and finally seal the first stock off. 57% lead coming out from Tam. That little whiff right there from the climb hazard. Gonna take that jab. Let's see how much he gets from that little conversion. Nothing. Okay, here
another
we go. Climb, climb hazard. It's like one of those moves, like every time something happens, like some kind of whip, there's no reason you shouldn't go for that.
Yeah.
You know I mean, there are other things like Nair, but like the range delay is extremely unreliable and doesn't like convert. It doesn't hit too hard. And it's hard to get like conversions off of it. Climb hazard is definitely the way to go. Puts it back in the air. you know, does more damage.
Finally getting the second hit of the up smash and closing the stock with it.
Right. We finally got his momentum back a little bit. It's Caesar's new groove. Oh man, that's three in a row. Let's see four. Let's see four. That's where Tam comes in with that ledge trap. Really hard to get back in. That down tilt two framing the Greninja. Oh, good parry right there. That was kind of cool. Oh, cross slash. Oh man, that was kind of cheeky, but that almost opened a scary opportunity for Caesar to get something. A substitute's not going to get anything out of it, and he's going to be stuck in disadvantage getting hit by that back air. We got an even game.
Caesar really fishing for some of that offstage cheese with Greninja.
Yeah, and he lost because of it. He had like two mistakes, and each one did like 70%, like in total. Like, it just led to his demise.
Now it's an even game. We've seen how Tam can do with Greninja in some sticky situations on the ledge. Maybe that can be enough to close this stop.
Right. Oh, scary. Not getting the whole thing, but getting a few of the percent. And able to help him get it back on stage without any pressure coming out from Caesar. No follow-up on that up air confirmed. Good parry right there. Wait for the air dodge. Good reaction, but no ledge trap or anything like that coming out of Caesar. Oh, yikes. Almost killing him. Riding the blast zone.
Really scary situation for Caesar. Oh.
Yeah, you can't stand less for long. That dash attack does reach a little bit below the ledge. Oh, man, getting around that sword is really, really scary. Like, it literally, that back air is literally like one dash. Oh, nope, whiff, punish. And Tam's going to take that.
2-0.
Yep, 2-0. 2-0 over Caesar. But Caesar makes top 8, good for him. I also lost to Tam.